You know, again, it was, we've been practicing for, you know, about 5 weeks now, so it gives us an opportunity to play against somebody, for me to figure out different rotations, combinations, things like that, and to see how guys play, you know, under the lights, and, you know, to see what we can be. You know, it's very early, so it's hard to make a determination as to, you know, how good we're going to be or will be, all that kind of thing. So we'll continue to take it day by day. You know, I think this is an opportunity after we play the scrimmage and an exhibition game to now understand what lies in front of us. You know, next Saturday is going to be a huge challenge. And I think psychologically, I think we're in a good place to meet that challenge. And now we've got to follow that up with a physical preparation this week to make sure that we're ready to stop a very good, very veteran team.